Assalamu alaikum, I'm Dr. Faryal Razak and I'm the CEO and the founder of The Feel, which is the framework for emotions, ethics, empowerment and life skills. And what we want to do for the girls earn and women, girls learn and women earn, is that we help them resolve their mental blocks regarding their economic empowerment. In this regard, we provide emotional intelligence training, as well as we provide in the form of empowerment trainings on mentoring and how to establish their business as well. And we connect them to the right people for networking as well. I think it's a great initiative because unless women, girls learn, there would be no earning for women. Girls has to be empowered to be, actually the true empowerment is economic empowerment. Thank you so much.